I've been in Perth for just under 2 years and I love living here.
I think this is the most incredible city. There's always a lot to do outdoors, so if you're an outdoorsy person, it's just the perfect place to live.
I enjoy working at Fiona Stanley Hospital because we get a wide variety of patients that come to us.
It's a new hospital, it's got state-of-the-art features in it. And as a tertiary level hospital in Perth, we have services such as burns and heart and lung transplantation services, which are specific to this hospital. And the patient cohort that you get here is just so unique.
I've always wanted to work in ICU because I find that there is great enjoyment in sort of learning a lot of things.
I would say it's a great place to work with lots of support. It's a very large unit with lots of specialities all under one roof, which means you get lots and lots of experience and lots of support that you need to enhance your skills. Came here for the specific specialities of cardiothoracics, ECMO and mechanical support, all of which are under the same roof here, so really good experience.
The complex patients that you get in intensive care, they're at their most vulnerable and you get the opportunity to really support them and their families through kind of really touch and go scenarios with a multidisciplinary team in our intensive care unit who is collaborative, implements evidence-based practice and is a really supportive unit into achieving really high value and best patient outcomes.
I actually came to Fiona Stanley ICU after hearing about all of the in-house education they have on offer here, and I found it to be very true.
So we run several different courses throughout the year, including the cardiothoracics advanced life support course, the ECMO courses, we run obstetric study days and those kind of things, as well as the basic ICU course. That we have doctors and nurses coming together and learning together on different study days.
They also support postgraduate studies quite extensively here with a dedicated clinical facilitator who helps you through your postgrad. And so there's a lot to learn. There's always a study day that you're supported to attend.
I think the Fiona Stanley ICU is one that I personally have felt just so welcomed into. It's a really positive working environment. It's got great work-life balance.
There are plenty of opportunities for going out for dinner after work or catching up for drinks. And so these people become lifelong friends rather than just your work colleagues. We get to see the sickest of patients. And we really get to be challenged by that and just develop to our full potential.